Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Talk am as it be with Apostle Alfred Uyinusa. Today topic where Apostle Alfred bring come na very interesting one. Apostle Alfred they talk to some group of people where they want silent the people where get the mind to take talk the bad things where our politicians they do for Nigeria there. And some group of people still there. When they talk, say, Nigeria politics no concern them. Especially a those state election where they come so. Some people still there, where no one talk for this matter. So Apostle don't come out now to talk to those people where they still there inside house, where no one make the talk involved for this matter. This a those state politics, a those state election where they come so. So Apostle don't come out, come talk to those people, say, this not the right time to come out. Come involve, come talk concerning the way our Nigeria politicians they run that country. So make I leave you now, make you hear from Apostle Alfred Uyinusa. Enjoy the video.
Yeah, my brothers and sisters, oh now, good evening, good morning, good afternoon, depending on the location where for the watch this broadcast from. Sorry. Just the entire house so this morning, it has been so stressful, but I don't get choice than to still do the broadcast on a good evening. Sorry, sir, I come late. So my people, this evening, I want to put mouth for a lot of things where they happen for Nigeria. If you check my, you check them now, the title of the focus, the calamity of silence. When you keep quiet, a lot of things then they happen for our society. Because when good people keep quiet, now problem, now disaster, then will they happen for everywhere. My people, time don't reach. When they say everybody need to wake up, need to talk. Our keeping quiet, it is spoil a lot of things for this Nigeria. And it not supposed to be like that. Some people go say, oh, all our leaders are bad. But what thing will they do to take change them? I want to just keep quiet? No. If everybody wrong come up from Nigeria, who will repair Nigeria? Nobody. So this one, that's why they bring this book out this evening. The plague or the calamity of silence. When we keep quiet, evil men will they rule. Evil men. Go to decide our fate. And at these things never they happen for Nigeria for a very long time. And it not supposed to be like that. Ah, it not concern me. It not concern me. It not concern me. Everybody want talk. Everybody they shy away. Everybody they run away. How the country want it better. How they say our society want it better. How the state want it better. And this negative narrative. When the PC wants, some people just say, person, they do something, they'll say, ah, they don't collect money, they don't give her money. Those are negative narrative. So, which means, talk, say, person, you know, if you do anything without collecting money from people, no, it's a negative narrative. And all these things, it will destroy our country, Nigeria. We know if we keep quiet again. This one, this time don't reach for us to be talk. Make we talk about what is happen for our country, Nigeria. My brother, my sister, we don't get any other country but to fight for the redemption of the soul of Nigeria. The more we keep quiet, the more evil people they rule, the more they will decide our fate. So that's why when they talk, say, talk up as it be. We don't go keep quiet because things it they spoil every day. Every day, every day. For how long we go the wrong? For how long we go the wrong? On that woman come and this one say not concern me. Who you call concern? If everybody call the wrong from the matter, who will solve the matter? So that's why everybody we need to join us together. Make we begin the talk so that make we the talk with that thing so that things go fit change for us for this country. And Nigeria don't they stereotype to the extent that people no one listening to the voice of reasoning. Well, because of hatred, because of their own selfish agenda. Not supposed to be. We're supposed to put them together. We see people when they walk, we pull out of a bag to make sure they know they walk. The one we know they walk, we find how we take Kikan, come up from power, from the presidency down to the local government. So my people, we don't keep quiet with. That's why my fight now for good governance. My fight now for good governance. I'm not the interested of any political party. I'm not a politician, and I'm not going to be one. But I guess say about waiting to happen for politics. You know why? The Bible says, when the righteous rule, the people rejoice. Now, how a righteous man want to rule when he not join a political party? How a righteous man want to rule when he not join a political party? All the righteous people fold hand. All the righteous people, they run. As you they run, now check what it happen for our society. What they call the righteous people, when they supposed to talk, they keep quiet because of fear. And Bible talks, if God never give us the spirit of fear, but of love and of sound mind. The calamity of silence, nine cage Nigeria today. When it be said people don't say anything good, at first they don't like that person, they hate the person. So anything that person they do, nobody care. Somebody coming today. He said, Apostle, I love you. I love you too. He said, ain't no green man on the talk about politics again because if he say politician they give me money, that's the wrong mentality. Now, if everybody they think like that, how the country want it better, how the state want it better. You say we cannot talk about politics, we can only talk about Bible. You know something, an error when you commit every day. Over time, we allow evil men to decide our fate. The churches, the pastor, the deacon, the Christian, go into politics, go into business, set up company, so that we will take our economy, we will remove our economy from the hands of evil men. But everybody in the church, they do prayer fasting. They do deliverance program. But when the things when they affect everybody, we keep quiet, we turn into prayer point. Everything not supposed to be prayer point. I want to play our role. We need to play our role. The righteous man cannot be on the throne when he does not belong to any political party. A righteous man is not only man carrying Bible 247. A righteous man is not a man who wants there for people to shout. A righteous man is a person when they do the will of God, when they please God. That's the reason why I talk him as it be. I don't look anybody's face. And I don't talk any. I don't talk when they go make you like me. I know they talk because I want them to be my best friend. No, I they talk based on divine instruction. And as far as another person to let you come. When can they do so? Now the assignment we God give me. Why? Because our people, we have been in the dark for a very long time. Nobody want talk. Not be everybody bad for Nigeria. Not be all politicians bad for Nigeria. But the bad ones, not let us know the good ones. Because the good ones, they keep quiet. Check all the government parastatals. Now Christians, they. But yes, nothing they work well. Waiting to happen, evil. Because our way no straight. The good people when someone talk, everybody keep quiet. Everybody do as right. It not concern me. My brother, it concern you. It concern me. If you check what did happen for Nigeria today, now because everybody they keep quiet, we no go keep quiet again. The disaster of silence. Everything they fight for now, and I will continue to fight now for good governance, irrespective of their political affiliation. Yes, APC try for Benin small. They try. They do red roof, we share. According to them, we share. Now, may they still allow somebody on that party still do work. For now, we know say somebody know they work. My brother, you don't go fishing place where they walk, you come to begin to do prayer and fasting again. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, give us a leader. That's an hypocrisy. Any Christian waiting to pray that prayer, you are an hypocrite. You see a man, there is only two people on ground. You they see this one, you they see this one. And you can't go back. And you know one antecedent. You know the other one antecedent. You can't begin to pray. You can't pray to pray. See me see you. See me see you. The silence, the disaster of keeping quiet is destroying our country, Nigeria. One of the governors that one played deep this evening, now Ben Yade, the governor of Cross River State. I love that man. Why I will show this thing this evening? Because I also want make my governor, Obaseki, make you also see the good work with that man they do for River State. Because we could point everything out so that Nigeria go better for us. Some people say, oh, they want light for those states. How do you want to get light? What will be your contribution? Now, federal government, they control light. But thank God for Obaseki, when they try to bring light now. Oh, they don't want somebody to destroy all the beauty for Benin Turner to upstate. How? Destroy all the beauty for Benin Turner to upstate. How? What will be your contribution? You there abroad. You use abroad to compare Nigeria? All of us, they run go abroad now. Now, people build that country. They pay sacrifice. They pay sacrifice. So now we don't travel, now we need to throw stones, say Nigeria, all Nigerians are corrupt. That is a lie. All Nigerians are not corrupt. All Nigerians are not that bad. Yet today I talk about the traditional institution. So people, you see, they see under slavery, they misquote my statement. Traditional institution, talk about Edo, Delta, Niger, all over the country, traditional institution. But I use Edo as a case study because now Edo I did. Yes, talking about the traditional institution. Yes, we are talking about traditional slavery, which is institution, all over the country. But I use Edo start because Edo, now Edo I did. I use Edo as a case study. And it still reach me very well, say, some people where of everyone they go give instruction, though they do different thing. There are some chiefs where of everyone they go say, go and do this thing, don't go do different thing, thereby giving of everyone a bad name. Yes, thereby giving the king a bad name. There are some tradition, in fact, there are some enike where Oba will give instruction to, they go and do this for my people, they go do different things, thereby giving the Oba a bad name. Anybody where Oba they give instruction and they don't agree to one, make God begin to judge all of them. Anybody where Oba where they give instruction to do good things, they'll come where they do their own, that God will judge all of them. This state must be great. And it belongs to everybody. And Nigeria belongs to everybody. So for those of you that say, don't talk about the palace, go and listen to what I've said before, talking about the traditional institution. Fear. Nobody wants to talk to you again. Fear. Traditional institution is across board. But Edo State is my home. Using that as a case study. God never give up. Will continue to stand for the truth. Nigeria must be great again. For Nigeria to be great, everybody must rise up and fight against injustice. All the youths will rise up now to fight against corruption. All of them keep quiet. The youths will fight against injustice. All of them keep quiet. Now you see people fighting for good, you are fighting them, you are disgraced. I made bold to make this declaration. Anybody, when you say that they cause pastor, you be happy. And when they talk about traditional institution, you verse. Now, in fact, waiting will happen to you. All the coffee that give that pastor will come to your head. I repeat, anybody, when they happy, when they cause pastor, you be happy. But when they talk about traditional institution, you verse. Those calls will come back to your head 200 times. We never hear make it a year now. So, we don't go fit keep quiet for Nigeria again. Make I play this video of Ben Yade. This is what they call good governance. And I tell you, say, God, they help us actually. It's not easy. But Ben Yade is playing his part. So, all other states will emulate what that governor is doing. And that is the kind of person we need in the corridor of power. If Ben Yade become the president of Nigeria today, things will be good for every one of us. Things will be good for every one of us. We will fight for the progress of this country. We will fight. Oh God. Oh God. So, we no go keep quiet again. We no go allow few people to decide our fate again. If good people wake up, the light of Tony Kabaka and the rest no go dey talk to the insult governor. You know why? Because everybody keep quiet. We no go keep quiet again. Ne do amanu si lo ama ene ye. Ne do amanu boya fe. But there are some things when I will talk, a spirit, a carnal man will feel understand. It takes a spiritual man to understand what thing I talk. And everything I talk yesterday, anybody that is carnal, he no go understand the mystery. It's only a spiritual man. Now go feel understand the foundation when they lay. Why will I not talk? Nigeria belongs to everybody. Make I play this video of Benny Yale, the governor of River State. Cross River State, yeah. Where the video? Because now good governance, now we want good governance. Make I arrange the video where good governance. Man, when they get the interest of the people for heart, and at the same thing, Obaseki they do. This man and Obaseki get the same vision. But for the past 3 years, they don't let Obaseki settle down to do the right thing for the people. The plan of this man, Ben Yale of River State, now the same template Obaseki they use so that the poor masses can have peace. Nobody say, look, government chairman, you did go, your house go did GROA, stay in the go. Nobody say, you look, government chairman for Ekobazuwa, he go come up for Ekobazuwa, he go to stay for Abuja. And which is the apple for Ekobazuwa, he don't know. Everything we're supposed to advocate for now, not good governance. Good governance, irrespective of their political affiliation. Good governance. This man, a PDP state governor. But yet, see what they do for that state. Man, when he single-handedly gives council 11 something billion naira to pay workers to ensure say nobody be home. And at the same thing, now Obaseki they do for Edo. The same thing. To make sure say the workers get their salary. Council chairman, stay in your domains. But our people don't want good governance. Our people want stomach infrastructure. Gary where now, tomorrow will take care of himself. No. Let us suffer for today and enjoy tomorrow. We are all searching for good governance. Good governance that puts the interest of the people at heart. You hear what that governor talk? He said, no come greet me without your wife. Why, if your wife they come, if you're a woman here, you must come with your husband, come with your children, build a family. And the same thing, Obaseki they try to build for Benin, but some people don't want that. I could be all a team. Good governance. Make me fight for good governance, not be party. APC, PDP, AN, whatever name they call themselves. What you support them, they fight for. Now, good governance. Good governance. Youth, we're supposed to protest against corruption. Now then they support corruption. Youth, we're supposed to fight against injustice. Now then we celebrate injustice. Youth, we're supposed to fight against unemployment. The people will be responsible for unemployment. Now the same people will celebrate. Good governance. That is what I desire for my state. Good governance is what I desire for Nigeria. And one man I have seen for now is Godwin Owase Obaseki. And I owe no man apology for airing my opinion. I have my own opinion. My opinion is to talk about Obaseki. That is the man I know at the moment. The fact that I'm not talking about pastor, is not in my diary. So that does not make me a foolish man. The fact that he's a pastor, he can be a pastor, but not my colleague. So let's call a spade. Pastor have opinion. Members have their opinion. Bishop have opinion. Time don't reach for us to respect each other's opinion. Talk your own, I talk my own. So that this state will be better for us. You don't need to carry gun to prove a point. You don't need to kill your brother to prove a point. After killing your brother, who you want to govern? After killing your sister, who you want to govern? You don't need to lie to prove a point. Stand for the truth. That's why I don't talk him. Till I die, I will forever stand for the truth without looking back. Good governance is all that we need. Our youth will suffer. Good governance. Even when Obaseki don't create enabling environment for business to strive, some people don't want business to strive. Even when he create an environment for our youth to lay handwork, our youth no one lay handwork. All they want is quick money. Because of the covenant of Agberoism, nobody want to work. But yet the same people are complaining, governor has not provided any job. Meanwhile, governor has provided the enabling environment for business to strive, but we don't want that. Waiting will come to find. I just think I play this video of Benny Ali because himself and Obaseki against the same ideology of the people, not for the stomach. Fighting for the people, not for the stomach. Time don't reach. If you dare abroad, they say all Nigerians are corrupt, including you. You are also corrupt. If you dare abroad, you say all Nigerians are bad, including you. Because you are also in Nigeria. Yes, you are also in Nigeria. If you dare pray, you say, oh, things are not working well. What is your role? What are the solutions? Yeah, politicians are bad. Yeah, everything they say, our politicians are bad. What did you come and do to change that negative narrative? No, you keep quiet. And you expect them to change? They can never change because you keep quiet. My brother, talk him as it be, we don't look anybody face. I don't need to know governor before I talk about him. No. That narrative will be to come off our head. It is not everybody they corrupt for this country. There are good men and good women. We know they corrupt. But when they stand for the truth, they call them fake. They call them mumu for standing for the truth. My people, whether you throw stone from nothing tomorrow, I will never change my stand for anybody. I will not. Since I know they support Eze Yamu and be fake, but Eze Yamu, who is he? Is he a fake or original? Just because I don't support Eze Yamu, you're calling me a fake? Who is Eze Yamu? You will support Eze Yamu. Ask yourself a question. Am I okay? Ask yourself that question. So, Nigeria must be great again. Youth, rise up to fight for your freedom. Youth, rise up and fight for your freedom. For how long we could run away from this? For how long? We do the wrong. Make we face this challenge once and for all. Where will the run go? You run, I run. Who will solve the problem? Make we join us together to build a state, to build Nigeria. Step out to kick out corruption. And another thing they pay me, now the youth, they encourage corrupt people for our society. Most of the youth, if not 60%. 60%, now they support corrupt politicians. Are they good politicians? Yes, all politicians are not corrupt. All Nigerians are not corrupt. So we need to go back to family value. Anything that happened for our society, now the reflection of which it happened for family. If the family is okay, our society will be better. Our society will be better. So my people, make una sit down and think this matter. The calamity of silence. If you keep quiet, we continue to experience more calamity. Today, I carry my camera, go Emota, housing estates. I carry my camera, go there. Because I see the picture, I don't believe in Photoshop. I said, I want to see her with my two eyes. Not beyond this picture. I want to see her. Now I shut her motto. Oh, you're carrying me. Now I go to Baha. Igba village. Now there, I build and put. When I enter, I don't believe my eyes. I don't believe my eyes. I don't believe. You may say this man, they do this kind of thing, nobody know. Even as of today, the caterpillar, they did inside the site, they did inside the estate, they try to do the road. As of today. What you will come and find. And I come to investigation. Those houses, who they want to give? They send them for masses, for local earners. Don't you see the rival seller? People will get blind with the thinking. With what I see today, now I resolve. Say, this man deserve another 10 so that the work when he put for grant, make it finish. Make it finish. Sin is believing. Go through my wall, you will see there, you see the video there. So, more not keep quiet again. What is bad is bad. What is bad is bad. Make we not celebrate evil of our land. We do celebrate evil of our land. We do celebrate. Make we begin a fight for good governance. Let us fight for good governance. Protest against injustice. No, why protest? Protest against corrupt politicians. Why protest? No doubt I go. For how long? For how long? Thank knowledge for everybody to call a spade. Christians, go into politics now and take your position. Because the more they keep quiet, the more evil men will decide your destiny for you. The more evil people will decide your destiny for you. The righteous cannot be on a throne without joining a political party. A righteous man of Egypt from his house can become governor or local government chairman. It's not possible. It's not possible. Participate. Build companies. Let's build our society together. Now people build abroad. It takes them years. It takes them time. Abroad, they don't build them overnight. Sacrifice. People pay the sacrifice. But for Nigeria, no. We don't want to pay sacrifice. We just want to believe in now. Tomorrow should take care of himself. Now. This one are the message when I get for everybody this evening. The calamity of silence. When good people keep quiet, and Amroba become the chief supervisor. When the good people keep quiet, a thief will become a council chairman. When good people keep quiet, an ex-convict become the governor. Nobody says it will be. Let us fight for a good governance. Let us join together to make Edo State great again. Edo State will be great again. See all the atrocities where they happen under Buhari regime. All of them are keep quiet. See Mangu looting what they have looted. If that man I'm from South, people for those Sakan, the South people youth for those they call for a head. But the real thief, our youth keep quiet. Nobody protests. Nobody says sack the man. Everybody keep quiet because nobody from South South. If Manguna from South South, by now, all the old nation, all the jobless youth for don't enter the street, they demand for his sack. Now, a Fulani man, Mangu, EFCC chairman, former chairman, stealing. There is no highest crime that is worse than that. a man that stole the wealth of the people in the name of EFCC. Food, where they give dog, you give dog fish, make it keep. He chop the fish, now the EFCC chairman own mango. And they bring out the point, fighting for good governance. If mango now from South, by now, they would all shut down the nation because of protest. We not go agree, you must resign. But now, all of them keep quiet. They talk like, error, shame. South, Southwest, Southeast are the shame for una. Una Tisha Osa will kill your own. No, Osa can never kill his own, but now we decay our own. Now we use our hand to wait a longer. Say, Kodo say, not declare asset, but I didn't declare asset. Or say, but I don't declare asset. The Senate President Lawa declare asset. The speaker, whatever, he declare asset. Danko now, the present SCJ's president, did he qualify? No. An Islamic a lawyer now can become the Chief Justice of Nigeria. Shame. And at that one, they prepare, wait till they rule, wait till they obtain election, wait till they ring election. They prepare that man, or Council of Oshomole, they bring that man, they want to do for a door, he no go work. So my people, wake up and fight for your freedom. Not be by gun, by the words of your mouth. By the words of your mouth, engage the constitution. Get a constitution, study, read your constitution, know what the constitution talk about yourself and about the people. All I know is that Nigeria will never remain like this. Never. It dey pain me now. All the Sansa people, they keep quiet. They don't fight. You say, man, no, sack. No. If now EFCC chairman now from South, everybody for those shout tire. And for those call for a head. Now, why do you replace her? I replace her with Northern. Are you telling me that nobody from the South, Southwest, Southeast is qualified? Nobody did see that one. Nobody did talk. Buhari and the mouth, you say, no, they follow federal character. That's the worst crime of corruption and injustice against the people. Una keep quiet. All I know is that Nigeria must be great again. For Nigeria to be great, you, me, will need to rise up to take our destiny in our hands. You, me, we need to get up to take our destiny in our hands. Or else, we will still be where we are. But I pray God, in his own infinite mercy, will rise up to fight for every one of us. Una do well. Now here, I will round up this broadcast this evening. Father, I ask, oh God, that you open the eyes of our youth to see the truth. Lord, help our youth to stand for the truth, to fight for their destiny. Lord, whatever system that have been put in place to ruin the destiny of our youth, Lord, tonight, let the system begin to expire. In the name of Jesus, Lord God Almighty, fight this battle. Deliver this nation from the hands of evil men. Lord, help us to get rid of corruption. Help us to stand for the truth. Lord, help us. Help us to stand for the truth. Help us, oh God, in Jesus' name. Amen. Una do well. God bless all of una. I tired this morning and never rest, so I need to go relax. But I just need to come briefly. Tomorrow evening, we will see again. God bless all of una. As I felt talking yesterday, I only talk about traditional institution. That's all. Anybody who wants to twist my statement, you are your own. You are your own. God bless una. Una good night.
Now, where you don't hear from Apostle Alfred, if you get anything to add, join with the apostle.talk for this video. Go to comment section, make you put them for there. And this video, make you help us share them. Thank you for watching them, ARG YouTube.